Hello students, today we will learn the simple illustration. The illustration asked for the year 2011 year question paper, 4 mark question it is, section A. See the question. From the following, compute the allowable depreciation for the assessment year 2020-21. Written down value of the plant and machinery on 1st April 2019 rupees 18 lakh is given. Plant and machinery purchased on 15th November 2019 rupees 12 lakh is given. Sale of old plant in December 2019 rupees 3 lakh given. Rate of depreciation is 15% is given. So with this information we have to calculate the allowable depreciation. So see here, only one block of asset is given, that is the plant and machinery. So particular and one amount column. So firstly we have to take written down value of plant and machinery on 1/4/2019, 18 lakh. Next we have to add additions, that is plant and machinery purchased for rupees 12 lakh. So additions we have to write 12 lakh. Then there is a sale of old plant, not this new machinery, new plant is not sold. So we have to charge for depreciation for this. Sale of old plant it is. So 3 lakh for rupees 3 lakh. So sales or transfer 3 lakh we have to deduct. So we will get balance value 18 lakh plus 12 lakh minus 3 lakh. One value will get. Next we have to calculate the depreciation. Firstly we have this is a plant and machinery, we have to calculate the depreciation, normal depreciation as well as, I just explain the problem, I don't work out. We have to calculate the normal depreciation as well as additional depreciation. So in the case of normal depreciation, so here normal depreciation, firstly we have to calculate on new plant and machinery which is purchased on 15th November, means it is used less than 180 days. So on 12 lakh value we have to charge depreciation first. On 12 lakh into rate is 15%, so here given rate 15%, and this is purchased on 15th November, means we have to charge 50%, half depreciation here. So 12 lakh into 15% into 50% here we have to calculate. So that is nothing but 90,000 normal depreciation. Next we have to calculate on balance. So written down value minus 12 lakh, we will get one balance. On that balance we have to charge 15% full depreciation. So the depreciation it will be 2,25,000. So we will get 2,25,000 depreciation value. Next, so this is about normal depreciation totally. Next, additional depreciation. So under additional depreciation, so firstly we have to calculate the under additional depreciation we have to check with new plant. So there is a new plant, only one plant and machinery which is purchased on 15th November. So 12 lakh. So on 12 lakh we have to charge 20% is additional depreciation into this new plant is purchased on 15th November. So we have to charge 50% depreciation. So it is equal to 1,20,000. So 90,000 plus 2,25,000 plus 1,20,000. So what is the total? So total 4,35,000 will be the total depreciation. So now deduct the total depreciation. So that is about this illustration. Simple it is. You have to work out. I have explained clearly. Next one more illustration which is asked for the year 2016 year and 2015 year question paper. Similar illustration you have already solved. From the following information, compute depreciation allowable for the assessment year 2020-21. Written down value of the plant A and B given. Written down value at the beginning of the year 4 lakh. Then plant, two plants were purchased, July 2019 1 lakh, January 2020 60,000. So on this value we have to charge 50% depreciation. This is full. And sold plant B 2 lakh. So this one you have to deduct. So rate of depreciation is 15% and this plant is eligible for additional depreciation also. So written down value, two purchases, one sale, and in that one plant is used for less than 180 days. Only on this value we have to charge 50% depreciation. On balance we have to charge full depreciation. So there is no other difficult adjustment here. So this one you have to work out, I think. So thank you.